Hello and welcome to my course which will help you pass the AWS Certified Security Specialty Exam and improve your AWS security skills. My name is Adrian and I'll be your instructor if you choose to use this course. I've worked in a range of technical roles including solutions architect, infrastructure engineer and project engineer for over 20 years across three continents, most recently moving to Australia based on my IT security skills being in demand. I try and maintain all AWS certifications, and for the past 6 years or so, I've created online training material with a focus on developing real-world useful AWS skills. I'm telling you this so you know that you'll be in good hands. But enough about me. This course is designed for people who already have some AWS experience. You should ideally have either the AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate or SysOps Associate. You will find it easier if you have the Solutions Architect Professional, but it's not required. I have many students who've made the jump directly from the associate level and have done just fine. You don't need to have a security background because I'll teach you all of the in-depth theory and practical skills you need right here within this course. Really, what it comes down to is that you need to have a basic foundation in AWS and a willingness to invest the time and effort to move through the course. Speaking of the course, my aim is to both help you get a comfortable exam pass and help you gain the skills and experience needed to work in the AWS security space. And we're going to do that in a few ways. First, the course is full of in-depth theory presented via lessons which are based around visuals and animations. Where possible, I try to avoid teaching using static bullet points. By moving through security architectures and scenarios visually, it will help you absorb the information in a way which mirrors how you'll experience it in the real world. Like all of my courses, I start with the fundamentals. So in this case, networking and network attacks, encryption at rest and in transit, and also security-related things such as hashing and digital signatures. We'll then move to identity and access management, where you'll experience how authentication and authorization works within AWS, both for internal and federated identities. As this is the specialty level, all of these topics will be covered in much more depth than at the associate or professional level. Next, I'll step you through how to secure information within AWS both at the compute and networking layers. This part of the course also covers network and security attacks and how to mitigate them at all layers of the technology stack. Now, no security approach would be complete without monitoring and logging, so this is what we'll cover next. I'll talk about metrics, log storage and management, event-driven approaches to logging and monitoring, as well as various search and compliance tools within AWS. Another important area is data protection, and so next we'll cover how to protect data in transit and at rest within AWS. This includes how AWS manages encryption on its various products such as S3, RDS and DynamoDB, and the services AWS has for more advanced key-based cryptography such as KMS and Cloud HSM. Finally, I'll step through how to effectively perform incident response in AWS and what products can be used to assist with this. In-depth theory is how you learn things, but this course also includes practical mini-projects which help you refine this knowledge and learn how it applies to the real world. I've had many students who've used experience gained doing these projects during job interviews, and many of them have gone on to secure their dream roles, so this is an area of significant value in the course. And since this course is designed to help you pass the security specialty exam, I've included a set of practice questions at the end designed to help identify and fill any knowledge gaps, as well as helping you recall information within the exam. Now, there are also a few lessons helping you develop efficient question answering technique, and I know that these have helped a lot of my students improve their accurate answering rate within the exam. By the end of this course, if you put in the work, you're going to be ideally positioned to pass the AWS Certified Security Specialty Exam. But more importantly, you'll feel confident about your security skills and be able to operate in an AWS security-focused role. This course is about more than just the exam. I want you to leave this program with real-world useful security skills. Now, I want everybody to be happy with my content, and so I do offer an unconditional 30-day money-back guarantee. All that I ask is that if you don't want the content, just let me know why within 30 days. I promise I won't argue with you about it, but your feedback will help me improve. So if you're in doubt, give the course a try, risk-free. Thanks for watching. I'm super excited because this is a really valuable curriculum for anybody interested in AWS in general, especially so if you have a security focus. I hope you decide to enroll, and if so, I'll see you on the inside.